Thank you. Listen, it's me. You need to tell me where the fuck you are and what the fuck is going on. You got a lot to answer for, you know that. Call me back the second you get this, or there'll be consequences.
So what did I do wrong last time?
You just lost your way, Black.
That's all.
My reading suggests the majority of that memory remains unexplored. Focus this time. Assume nothing.
Explore the memory
in full.
Relax and explore.
Very good, Mr. Black. Relax and explore. Remember, this is exactly the same memory as
the last one, just a little earlier on.
We need a clearer understanding of exactly what happened.
Understood.
This memory is a little temperamental, Mr. Black. I would advise
against going in guns blazing.
But try not to get spotted.
Right.
DNA found. One matching profile. Jasper Prado.
He's bleeding out. I say we just leave him. No, mate. Boss's orders. We'll bring him in. Fuck you.
I don't get it. What did Jasper do exactly?
Took matters into his own hands, is what I heard.
Yeah, but what happened?
I don't know. Order came from the top. Bring him in at all costs.
What about Jared, then?
Try to stop it, idiot.
Too green. Too green. He'll learn.
If he ever gets out.
Guys,
shit. Hey, Mr. Black. Very good.
Relax, Mr. Black. This is an investigation.
Trying to break the simulation or destroying everything
will not help you.
Mr. Black, I think that something is wrong with this memory again.
It's becoming highly unstable. I will try to fix it. In the meantime, I'm sending you a picture. I need you to use it to exit.
I'm in that filing cabinet again, aren't I? But what are these?
Weapons, Mr. Black. A personal armory, if you will.
I thought you said I shouldn't kill. Something about distorting memories.
The more evidence you uncover, the less we risk distortion.
You're saying that I need to collect all the evidence for each board?
That's up to you, Mr. Black. But if you do, the memories become more stable, which means I can reward you with a new toy every now and then.
Fair enough.
Ah, it seems to have stabilized. Proceed.
What's that?
Ask you a question.
Shoot.
Did you ever kill a guy?
Yeah, I did.
What was it like?
Fucking horrible.
Why'd you sign up here then?
It's all I know.
Heavy.
He's there!
Hey, hear me out, please. Just hear me out.
What do you want?
You're here for Jasper, yeah? They've got him back there.
And why are you here?
They locked me up because I was helping him out, but I only did it out of fear, I swear. I've seen him kill people just for disagreeing with him. Please, please, if you leave me here, they'll kill me.
What the hell? Still no memory of Jasper. Found his phone, though. He brought me out, Red. There's no pain. I can think this time. Red, did you see that? We've got a name and a place. Rose and a mansion. Red? Red? Are you there? Red? Red, hey, were you watching? Who's Rose? And where is this mansion? Red!
We still haven't finished our investigation into this.
Jasper.
Business, Mr. Black.
What do you mean, haven't finished? We've got a name, a place. Jasper's dead. We need to...
I will say what we need to do, Black.
You are here at my convenience, and you wear my
technology.
Do not fucking cross me! Nobody crosses me.
Okay. Okay, fine. Then what do I do? Red, I said, what do I do? Oh, never mind. I'll just proceed, shall I?